Your trash talking was so good you actually dropped an F-bomb, and so I've just been informed that you've actually been fined $15,000. It's okay though, because it's going to a good cause. It's going to Cyber Smile. Do you take back the F-bomb, or you can't buy it?
So if I say it again, I have to pay another $15,000?
Hey, you want to up it to $30,000?